My name is Ryan Bodine. I am a senior music business major with a minor in philosophy. And I am the head of Blue Raw Records, which is a record label that does electronic shows in the Decatur area. Pretty much the story of Blue Raw is the story of best friends helping each other accomplish dreams. We'll wake up, meditate for 4 hours.
Right.
And then practice comes through. It's day by day. It's always something. Like I'm having to get flyers made and then send them to the venue and get them approved. And then I'm contacting artists. I'm dealing with entitled people sometimes and digging for music to try and distribute. If I'm releasing a track, we're doing the online distribution process where we're like sending it to blogs and upvoting things on Reddit and all sorts of things. So it's always different. It's constantly evolving, especially as Blue Raw's evolving, starting to get more ground. I would like to start a music group called Baz. It fuses like electronic music with beats and drums and sounds with like live performance with like guitar or vocal and like a horn section, and basically I become this like electronic jazz band. Spreading music and love and joy. Probably gonna go on. No one gives a shit about you. That's one thing I've really learned so far, is like no one gives a flying crap about you. Like they just don't. The thing is, every artist that is successful in the music industry or has been in the past has been an entrepreneur.